Charles Wine Company, few Cabernet and Zinfandel grapevines planted in Paul Charles's own backyard, produce more than 500 cases a year for their loyal customers since launching their first bottle label in 2014. Charles Wine Company, few Cabernet and Zinfandel grapevines planted in Paul Charles's own backyard, produce more than 500 cases a year for their loyal customers since launching their first bottle label in 2014.